Hey guys, before we start this video, if you want me to send you a personal video or a shout out, be sure to check me out at direct.me and send in your request. Link is in the description below.
Patrick and Caitlin were very tired when they came home from their camping trip, but they had had such a good time. They had liked sleeping in a tent at night, and it was so much fun chasing butterflies and rabbits and all the other animals of the woods. As they carried their backpacks into the house, Caitlin said, "Can we go camping again? Real soon?" Patrick joined in, "Yes, can we? Please, please?" Mommy smiled, and Daddy said, "Yes, children, we will go camping again very soon." The end. There, Tina. Wasn't that a good story?
Yes, Mommy, but when can we go camping? I've never slept in a tent before.
Oh, that's a great idea. Let's go real soon. But right now, it's time to go night-night.
But, Mommy, I need Barney.
Here he is, mijita.
Thank you, Mommy. I can't go to sleep without Barney.
You're right. Barney is special, isn't he? Well, it's time to go to sleep now.
Remember our goodnight song?
Good night, Tina. Te amo.
I love you too, Mommy. I love you, Barney.
Sometimes stories can come to life in your imagination.
That's true.
Now, the first thing we need to do is pitch a tent.
Where can we find a tent?
Then what's that over there?
He's gonna take this!
I'm joking! Hey guys, let's see how fast we can pick the thing up!
Okay.
We'll try not to wake the bear. Ooh, we'll try not to wake the bear. Hide all the dairy-o. We'll try not to wake the bear.
Bear?
No, I'm just joshing you.
Wow, you scared me.
Do some camping.
But Barney, should we have some camping equipment?
Oh, yeah.
What do we need?
That's right, Garrett.
Right.
Do you guys remember how the Barney shake goes?
First, you roll your eyes. Shake your tail. And presto.
Bingo.
Correctamundo, guys. Now, does anybody remember how the jazzy back snap goes, too?
I think you have to move your head and do the wavy arm.
Exactly. All right. Barney, you start off with the shake. All right, keep that going. Stand back, people.
Okay.
Yeah!
Oh my god!
Oh, those are very important. Now, we're all going to stay together, but if you do get lost, stay where you are, hug a tree, and blow your whistle.
Got
it. Oh, that's not fair.
Earlier, the whistle can be heard far away, and your friends will know where you are. We've got lots to do today. We can hike, look for animals, enjoy the wildflowers, have a snack, watch the birds, sing.
What are you guys going to do first? Hold on a minute, guys. I got a better idea. Let's put it to a vote.
Okay.
So anybody who wants to hike first, raise your hand. Now, for those who like to eat first, raise your hand. Spoken like a true camper there, Jeffrey.
Okay, then.
First, we'll start with the hike.
All right.
Look, a butterfly just landed on Barney's nose.
Oh, no.
Butterfly on my nose. I'm going to sneeze.
Oh, Daddy, come over there!
Yes!
Jason!
Is that it?
Oh,
jeez.
Hey, don't let the small guy hang in!
I guess it's too fast for us.
That rabbit reminds me of a song I learned in school.
Oh, yeah?
Let's pretend like we're in school right now.
Yeah!
Okay. I'm going to sit down and I'll teach it to you.
Cool!
Little cabin in the forest green. Little Herbie by the window screen.
You must be thirsty.
Yeah.
I'm hungry. Can we have a snack, Barney?
Sure, I'm hungry too.
Now that you mention it, Jeffrey, I'm a little peckish myself.
Fire! I'm not surprised.
All right, campers. Stand back!
Was good.
What's next, Barney?
Well, can you think of something we should do before we leave here? Absolutely! Good campers always leave the campsite cleaner than they found it.
There's a trash bag!
Okay, let's pitch in!
That's enough tackling! Get tracking!
Alright! Good!
Okay.
Very good.
How's it look, Barney?
Oh, terrific.
See, Barney, we did a little better than we found it.
You all did a great job.
And we picked up every crumb.
Oh. Yeah.
Not all the crumbs.
What is it?
There goes the romance. There goes the mist.
Look at all the film.
I wonder where they're going.
Well, I can't believe my eyes.
The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, the little one starts to cry a tree. And they all go marching down to the ground, to the out of the rain. Yeah.
Now, we're all going to stay together, but if you do get lost, stay where you are, hug a tree, and blow your whistle.
Whistle, whistle.
Did you guys hear that?
Yeah.
Yeah. It sounded like a whistle.
It must be
her. There it is again.
Wait a minute. I think I'd recognize that whistle from anywhere. It must be from Tina.
It's coming from over there.
Keep blowing your horn, little princess. We're coming for you.
We're coming, Tina. Keep blowing your whistle.
I found you!
Good.
I missed you, Tina! I sure am glad I got my sister back.
Tina, we are very proud of you. You remember what I said. You stayed in one place and you blew your whistle so we could find you.
In a pumpkin tree.
That's, yeah, that's it.
Good job, that's Tina. Good.
Where are you going?
Nice.
Hey, look at what I found.
What is it, Derek?
Oh, God!
Yeah.
Oh, no! Oh, Lordy.
Bears in here?
Don't even jinx it, I swear!
They're getting chills now.
Guys?
Hmm? What?
Am I?
You okay, Jason?
A bear cave? Didn't any of you guys say a bear cave?
That's what they said.
Yes, I
did. Okay, I got so fearless that I can't get my backpack off. Oh, there we go. Oh, hang on.
You okay?
What's in the world?
The bear cave?
Oh, yeah. Yes. Bear cave.
Yep.
Yo-hoo-hoo.
God, he fainted!
Jason, come on, this
guys,
is the time.
Guys, do something. Give him CPR. Yeah. Water. Something.
Did I miss anything?
Oh, no. You didn't.
Anyway, Jason,
I was just
telling the others that all of us are going through the dark...
Don't say a word.
Okay.
Let's check it out.
Hold it right there, Munchkin! You need your Barney Beamers first.
What?
Your Barney Beamers!
Color flashlight!
That's right.
Anybody here? Hello?
Hello? Anyone here?
Nice! Nice!
That's awesome.
Who is that?
Nobody here but me.
Oh, no. Guys?
Yeah?
One of my Power Ranger sabers, to be exact.
Oh.
But, guys?
Yeah?
I got one.
What?
Okay. Tevin, you pet him, and we'll...
Spring comes earlier every year. Sleepy little bear.
There must be a lot of frogs around this pond.
Yeah.
Look, there's one.
That's a tree frog.
Yeah, that's gross.
So you think that nature is gross, huh?
Yeah. Typical, Lucy. Very typical.
Hey! Why don't we play leapfrog?
Yeah.
Oh, you can go first.
Yeah. Dinosaurs can't play leapfrog. We're too big. But you kids go ahead. Show me how you do it.
Just be careful, guys. We don't want to risk a child being hurt on this trip. You see what I mean? You see what I mean? You see what I mean?
That was a close one.
Hey, Lucy, let's not worry about the frog on the log. Yeah, that's a good idea.
What about the frog on the log?
What's the idea, big guy? Chris,
Okay.
I always got surprises.
Great-great-grandfather. Mm. But you don't know it.
how that goes.
Special surprise! Let me show you something good to make!
Oh, that's good!
Oh, you cats are gonna love this!
You're gonna love this?
Yeah. Indeed! You got a graham cracker and we break it in two!
Oh! We got a graham cracker and we break it like you!
You get a chunk of chocolate and you put it right there! Real hot!
We roast marshmallows and we like them a lot.
These roasts are hard to get loaded. A big bite!
It's s'mores! You know it's all right!
Purple crackers and lickety sweet.
It's s'mores! Just so good to eat!
Yeah!
S'mores! A real camping treat!
All day in and all day out! That's what camping is all about!
Yeah.
So listen up, Barney and the Backyard Gang, when we say do it again! Do it again! Because you always want s'mores! Oh.
Bonnie City! Nice pun!
Barney, you don't really think there are bears out here, do you?
Oh,
well.
Please, no, not the bear thing again.
The other day, I met a bear.
What?
A great big bear, all the way up there.
What?
I see you ain't.
I see you ain't.
Got any gun?
Any gun? He said to me, why don't you run?
behind. He was that bear. That's all there is. There ain't no more. Unless I meet.
Unless I meet.
That bear once more.
That bear once more.
Call me.
Oh my God! No! What? No! What?
I think we scared each other.
I guess so.
Oh my God.
Barney, what are those?
Eh?
Those are fireflies.
Right! Nature's own Barney Beamers!
Oh. How about one more song before we get ready for bed?
Yeah, do you guys know Kookaburra?
That's my favorite song!
What's a kookaburra? It's an Australian bird. And when he tries to sing, it sounds like someone laughing.
Correct-a-rundo, mate! And do I hear a kookaburra right now?
I think I feel a song coming.
Kookaburra sits in the old gum tree. Merry, merry king of the bush is he. Laugh, kookaburra, laugh. Kookaburra, gay your life must be. Kookaburra sits in the old gum tree. Eating all the gum drops he can see. Stop, kookaburra, stop. Kookaburra, leave some there for me.
It's been a busy day, and I'm getting very tired. Let's get ready for bed.
Hey, Barney, where are you going to sleep tonight?
Well, we're going to sleep out here under the stars. Hey, there's the Big Dipper.
What's
that? Oh, yeah!
What?
It's a group of stars in the northern sky that form the shape of a big spoon or dipper. See? Look, four stars form the bowl and three stars make the handle.
I see it! Oh,
it's beautiful!
The Big Dipper's a constellation.
Isn't that right, Barney?
What's that?
A constellation is a group of stars.
That's right, Jeffrey. And you can really see the stars out here because it's so dark.
It's almost too dark.
Hey guys, you know what Shrek has told me before? What? The constellations up in the sky don't just make up pictures, they need to also tell stories.
Oh really?
Hey, check it out, right there. There's Blender the Flatulent.
Whoa.
All right, now I know you're making yourself busy.
No, Chris, my boy. Look, there he is, and there's the group of hunters running away from his sketch.
Hey, let's get our Barney Beamers.
I love to go camping. It's the equipment and stuff.
I'm here to make funny shadows with the hands.
Yeah.
Barney.
Jason.
Yes, Taya.
Can you guess this?
Oh, let me see here. I think that's
a dog. Okay,
I see. It's got two long ears and it's kind of hopping, so.
Oh, it must be a bunny rabbit! Oh,
that's
yes.
Oh, golly.
Hey, I have one.
Oh, okay.
Try this one, Barney.
Okay. Oh my. It's kind of flapping like it's got wings, yes. And let's see. It looks like some kind of a bird.
Right!
You're
almost right, Barney.
Oh, thank you. Let's see. This could be a tough one. It's big, whatever it is. Well, if it's big.
Big like you.
Big like Barney?
Sure is.
Oh, and it's got big feet, maybe?
Is it a dinosaur like Barney?
Yes.
Of course. I don't know about you, but I'm getting a little tired. Let's get some shut-eye.
Yeah.
Call a dream.
Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed the video. Here are previews from some of our other videos. Check them out!
Alright, now, open your umbrellas! Now, let's hear the song!
Quack, quack.
got it.
He let the others live in quack, quack, quack.
Oh, what? He just wants us and do what we do.
Hey, Mr. Knickerbocker, boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop. I like the way that you boppity bop
with your hands.
Oh, what a snow.